narrated Anas, may Allah be pleased with him. The Qunut used to be recited in the Maghrib and the Fajr prayers.
For more information regarding this hadith, please check link at the description below.